Hi, I wanted to share an experience that I had the other day over the weekend when I went to Pune, and this was at a hotel called Sayaji. They're a group of hotels. Apparently, they have a chain of hotels. They're present all over the country, but I wouldn't have really walked into the hotel. Imagining just reading the name, मैंने सोचा नहीं कि वहाँ, I would have rather walked into a hotel right so it said lemon leaf. But hey, my wife convinced me, so we walked into Sayaji, and what a brilliant experience over lunch. And I wanted to share this because sometimes I want to illustrate this. आप कितनी बार आप किसी 5-star property में जाते हो, बढ़िया होटल में जाते हो और आप लोगों को देखते हो, the kind of people who are there to serve you, they look like a million bucks, they look good, smell good, act good. But when it comes to service, at heart, it's zero. 1 rupee की service देते हैं, लेकिन लिखते हैं like a million bucks. But what happened at Sayaji was exactly completely opposite. When we walked in, the people who were there to serve us, right from the person who received us till all the way. All the way till the end of the experience, they did not really look like million bucks. They didn't appear like people who could speak, people who served us, Sudhir, Chiranjit, whoever I met out there. Neither of them spoke polished English. Neither of them looked outstanding. They were dressed okay. But you know what? Something brilliant. They served like a billion bucks. No looks. When I say looks, get in the right sense. Didn't look good, smell good. Didn't feel good when you met them for the first time, but a billion bucks of service. What an amazing experience. Amazing. To top it off, they asked us, served us multiple times, brilliant questions. In the end, to top it up, the service charge at Sayaji is 5.6%. And I said, okay, I want to tip you more. So when I decided to tip them more, what an interesting answer. The answer was, you know what, we don't accept tips anymore than what it is. We're not allowed to accept that. Amazing. What a brilliant experience and business lessons to be learned out of that, if there are any. And I think there are two of them. Pehla lesson was for me is, this is in terms of when you hire people on to come on board as an entrepreneur, it's okay to have somebody with a million bucks degree, looks good, smells good, acts good, feels good, but degree doesn't necessarily mean he's going to give you a billion rupees of, kind of a billion bucks kind of service. So don't get confused by degrees. Number two is what I think, more importantly. An ordinary person can also be hired. Hire for attitude, as they say, train for skill, can be hired and can be trained right. And if he's exposed to the right culture which you have built, you're still going to get a billion bucks of results out of that. So it's important we do that. So the lesson here for training is pretty simple. When you hire people, just don't look at qualifications. Look beyond that. If you have the right culture in your company, and you can train them right, you can do wonders out of that. You can create supermen and superwomen out of the people you hire. Thank you.